You had the CEO of the Egg Harbor Center dispensary step down. You had some of the other executives saying, you know, look, there just aren't enough patients enrolled. We're not making enough money.
How about that, huh?
You know, so we may wind up having to close down.
Yeah. All this, the medical conditions, by the way, were in the law. What was covered is not a product of the administration's work. What illnesses you can use. That's in the law that was passed by the Democratic legislature and signed by Governor Corzine the morning I was sworn in as governor in 2010. The reason, I think, is there's not that much of a demand for this. All this conversation about what a huge demand there would be for medical marijuana, what there's a huge demand for is marijuana, not medical marijuana. See, because when we run a medically based program, you don't see the demand. And what did these folks say? They weren't making enough money. I mean, you know, if this is a medical program, and what's everybody worried about making money for? And there should be, if you listen to the sponsors in the legislature, that we weren't going to be able, six dispensaries weren't enough in the state, but it was a start. This is a fallacy. This program and all these other programs, in my mind, are a front for legalization. Unless you have a strong governor and a strong administration that says, oh, medical marijuana? Absolutely. We're going to make it a medically based program. No demand there, or very little. So, you know, fact is, we're following the law and we're following a medically based program. But I am not going to permit de facto legalization of marijuana in this state or regular legalization of marijuana in the state by statute. Not going to happen on my watch.